Hi, this is Dr. Marv Rosenberg, founder and original member of the Safaris, as well as the writer of our gold record of 1960, Image of a Girl. From incredible wedding bouquets and beautiful Mother's Day arrangements to blooms we offer in the hope of soothing someone's hurt feelings, there are many occasions and reasons for why we give flowers. Next time you give the gift of flowers, take a moment to consider their true meaning before you buy. Flowers can be a wonderfully personal gift when you choose one whose meanings most likely match the message you're trying to convey. Here are a few of some popular floral choices and their actual true meanings they carry, according to the Society of American Florists. Gloxinia is a very popular houseplant whose true meaning is love at first sight. So if you experience love at first sight, a gloxinia plant might be the type of plant you would give, just as Roberta Flack might have done when she fell in love the first time she saw his face.
First time ever I saw your face, I thought the sun rose in your eyes, and the moon and the stars were the gifts you gave to the dark. And the endless skies, my love, to the dark, and the endless skies. And the first felt the earth move in my hand, like the trembling heart of a cat. Was there at my command, my love, that was there at my command. first time ever I saw your face, your face, your face.
Hyacinths are a cluster of fragrant flowers in a variety of colors. They also have an intoxicating fragrance. Their true meaning is forgiveness and saying I'm sorry, just as Brenda Lee did in her song of the same name.
I'm sorry, so sorry that I was such a fool. I didn't know love could be so cruel. Oh, 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 oh yes, you tell me. A part of being young, but I don't right the wrong that's been done.
I'm sorry,
so sorry,
so sorry.
Please accept my apology, but love is blind, and I was too blind to see.
Forget-me-not is the state flower of Alaska. They have 5 petals and are blue with yellow centers that explode with beauty from the center from May to October. The flower petals are sometimes pink. The true meaning of forget-me-nots are just that, remembering the memories of the past. If you grew up in the doo-wop era, you can't help but remember those oldies but goodies.
Those oldies but goodies reminds me of you. The songs of the past bring back memories of you. I always remember the first night we met, the songs they were playing. I never will. My heart.
oldies but goodies reminds me of cherish the wonderful memories that our Lord once knew. For these songs are just a symbol of the love that I have for you.
Roses, you know, represent passion and love, just as Olivia Newton-John expressed with the words, "I honestly love you."
This moment might be ending in a kiss. there you are with yours, and here I am with mine. So I guess we'll just be leaving it at this. I love you. I honestly love you. I honestly love you.
The gerbera are bright and cheerful type of daisy-like flowers. Their true meaning is the title of Stevie Wonder's song, "You Are the Sunshine of My Life." Beautiful exotic flowers. They bloom from September through May. They are one of the most colorful flowers in the world that resemble a brightly colored bird in flight with a bird's beak and head plumage. Their true meaning is faithfulness as expressed in Whitney Houston's song, "I Will Always Love You."
If I should stay, I would only be in your way, so I'll go, but I know I'll think of you every step of the way. And I will always love you. that is all I'm taking with me. So goodbye. Please don't cry. We both know I'm not what you need.
Veronica flowers easily catch one's eye in a sunny garden. Some are loose clusters that are tubular-shaped flowers. They are purple or violet-blue, rosy pink or white. Their true meaning is fidelity, which is exemplified in the Skyliners song, This I Swear.
My darling.
four-leaf clovers are known for good luck. They are mutations of the typical three-leaf clover. In fact, only 1 in 10,000 have four leaves, each with a meaning. One leaf is faith, the second is hope, the third is love, and the fourth is luck. Its true meaning is asking, "Will you be mine?" This is clearly heard in the Penguins' "Earth Angel, Will You Be Mine?"
Just a fool, a fool in love with you. Earth angel, the one I adore, love you forever and evermore. I'm just a fool. Of your love, loveliness. I hoped and I pray that someday I'll be the vision of your happiness. Oh, oh, earth angel.
No matter what type of flower you give someone, they have true meaning. Flowers are part of nature and truly signify feelings. Here's a quote I wrote about flowers and love. "It's beautiful to bring a flower to the one you love, but it's even more beautiful to bring the one you love to a flower." This is Dr. Marv Rosenberg of the Safaris. Goodbye, everybody.